Oh, folks, and welcome back to Risk of Rain 2. Let us continue. And I know how to loop now, so... I'm gonna try and do it. You're meant to do it after you've beaten the game, at least once, but... There's ways to do it beforehand. Hopefully I can still fight the final boss. Even if I do so. I've seen implications that make it sound like you can't. Turret over there. Anything else? It's been a while since I've played, so I'm probably a little out of practice. Do not care for the gunner turret, but I will take a gunner drone. The turrets are powerful, but at least early on, they're reasonably useful. But their lack of movement is annoying. Being able to move gives you some degree of avoidance. Take this. Shrine of the Mountain. We could probably do that. I have no idea what they're doing. Okay, they're going the long way around. Ooh, ukulele. Okay, that's insane. Things I do. Magnificence. I'll refresh them so they have the ukulele going. I need to get some movement speed. This character is actually rather slow. The dodge roll on the other guy is so goddamn useful. Even beyond dodging, it's a nice little movement trick. Banner, that will come in handy. I do hate how they keep opening fire in my position. It's annoying. Thank you. Best thing I can hope for with the dash. I haven't seen the golems special item. So, just going from what I have seen, the queen, if I get multiple queens and get her item multiple times, that would be... that would be pretty nice. Because for each one of her item I have, I get another, bodyguard. So, since I pop two shrines, I'll have at least three queens to fight. Ow. Root. Okay, shielding. Go for this. I know, I'm always iffy on going for the randoms when I have a distinct choice. When I have a clear choice I can make. One thing if there's a gambling shrine, but there it isn't. The anti-boss ammunition is going to be coming in useful here. Unless I'm missing something. That's all the chests and stuff here for this run. Ooh. Do it. Come on, Queenie. You aren't Queenie. Oh shit, I'm dead. Ascendant! Oh, baby! Three infusions. Oh god, that means for every enemy killed, I will gain a point of health. So, for next 300 enemies, I'll be gaining a point of health. Do it. So, I have the potential to be incredibly healthy this run. It's... Am I gonna... I still need to figure out what the hell's with that. There's buttons around the place. I must have to find and press them all or something. But I always have difficulty finding more than one. Oh god. And the engineer turrets will gain extra health as well. Though I wonder how they work. Like, do they have to, like, get the extra health each kill? Or, like, or do their kills give me health while the other minions don't? I'm not sure. There's that thing. Just there. That gave me health. Ow. Show me how you live. They're nice, but I don't want to trade anything I have for it. Especially given how they like the. Since I don't have the scrap, the random nature of it. Had seen this. Ooh. Perfect. Ooh. This is down here as well. Oh, yes. Do it, do it. Tiny teddy bear, they've got the... Oh, that's just magnificent. Sadly, they don't have the go egg thing going on, but that's fine. They still seem to be benefiting from it. I swear the ukulele is proccing more. Could you knock it off? Off my ass. As gorgeous as it may be, stop riding it. Razorwire. Retaliating burst razors on taking damage. Again, I missed the old version of that where you could just cover the screen in it. Therefore, an enemy could not get on screen and try and attack you without starting to take the razor wire damage, which I think stacked a lot in damage, not only in like size, but in damage as well. Ooh, missile drone. Like, the more stacks you got, the larger it got, but it also did more damage. There is a button. Gambling shrine over here. Completely missed this. Finally. Leptin Daisy. Yeah. Bandolier, razor wire, bandolier. Oh yeah, sprinting is a thing. I remember what this is. Oh, yes, please. Hmm. I probably need more than one. I really hope they aren't like a multiplayer-only kind of thing, where you have to have people standing on them constantly. Here, 1 second. 44, 45, 46, 47. Let us continue. Seems to be everything I can get here, unless there's stuff hidden around. And of course, you. Ooh, yeah. Oh, executioner's blade. Old guillotine. Basically, I'm not sure how these guys work with the infusions. Like, they may only get the health for that iteration of them, or maybe the health is jives between versions. The latter idea sounds a little too powerful. So they maybe as long as they stay alive to get more health, then you have to build it up again. Which sounds less than ideal, but because every little bit helps. Scorched acres. I think the guy was wearing the same. A similar urn jar thing on his head. I don't look forward to finding out their lore. Yeah, I do not look forward to learning those guys' lore. Keep forgetting this is even a thing. Seems to be people taken over by the tar substance. And for some reason, they have a minigun. Alright then. They're being a lot more numerous here than normal. minutes. I was wondering what was going on there. Half my bar went shield. That was the power of an elite, it seems. Okay. Can't claim anymore. Oh yeah. A gold orb appears. I've heard of this. There's like a gold zone. Well, weird. The game of chance only gave me one shot. Look a little different. Maybe I'm just being twitchy. Ooh. Or coin. Go for crits. Flashbang. It's a good item, but I'm not trading none for it. I don't like trading items for items. Unless it's getting rid of some truly dog shit, but then I'd want to scrap it first. An equipment drone. I actually haven't gotten any equipment. That's the one issue with the, like, randomization. You may end up going for an equipment. Okay, you gave a lot less than that other shrine. Was there something different about that one? I'm not saying no to a fatter. Extra damage is something, I suppose. Not bad, but no. Maybe I was a little too eager on that one. Just told basically this guy was gonna get in the way and, you know, knock me away from it. We'll get to check. We'll get to choose. Very great. And warm to the woods. One with the woods. We upgrade a shrine of the woods. The only way this Shrine of the Woods could be any better is if there was some mountain shrines here too. Because this is like right next to a boss. I could use this to help keep me alive. So if I could take advantage of free healing alongside a Trial of the Mountain. One's hardly gonna say no to that. That was trippy. I thought I was dropping down on something very different. Ow. Great, you. Didn't need to kill it, but I wanted to. They irritate me. Primarily in how annoying they are to kill. Is that really it? Okay. We'll double back, so. They've glitched out. Or they've gotten stuck. Like you'd see in, you know, anime and the like, you know, the all the candles being let loose in the river. In a river grieving for someone. Huh. Is there... Okay, sure. There's no simple way back. Now I could double jump. I'm too used to there being a bridge, I just kind of assumed there was one. Okay, I'm just gonna have to go from here and jump. Thank you, game. That was a mercy. Oh, I do have a bit of shielding now. Didn't even realize I picked that thing up. Do it. Oh, nice. So that's its unique item. Or maybe unique is the wrong word, but special item. Because I think I got that before just from random chests. A gold portal appears. Hidden Realm, Gilded Coast, Cosmic Explorer. Damas. Can't die yet. No idea what that even did, what that even was. See what the air is like. Anyway, I'm gonna call this here. Till then.